some of the ways we try to get our student athletes to understand about and to emphasize their spiritual walk or their spiritual life is really talking to them about the day-to-day struggles and day-to-day temptations they're going to go through. I mean, I use kind of a word picture in our gym, and we have, glass doors, and they walk out. I use it frequently, is that when they walk out those glass doors out the gym, that, there's a lot of things that are going to hit them, and they have a lot of choices when they walk out those glass doors of going right, left, straight ahead, and what's going to hit them. And try to just get them to understand the choices that they make and what choices they're going to make when they walk out those doors, going to have a lot of determinations on their future. And we have one young man who's 4.0, and he's been a 4.0 since he's been here. And he puts all the little anything extra, he does it, whether it be on the floor, on the floor, off the floor, he does all the little things he's supposed to do. And that's the reason he's a 4.0. I feel like the community service is important because it allows your players to step out of themselves. And it's really good to take a step back and be able to share, because people look up to you so much, be able to take that step back and serve community or serve different people in ways that can really help them.